Oh man, just one or two hits. At least I have the strat then. I do wish I did slightly more damage though. How much does the lightning bolts do? I hope I sent that back up. If the lightning bolts do like 10, maybe 20 more damage, then I'll maybe farm some souls and get those. Because even doing one less shot to kill one would really help in speeding up the fight. Considering I like shoot 50 bolts to kill this boss, speeding up each kill by one or two shots might be really helpful. So how much damage do I do? It's like 210 per shot, I think. Something like that. Does not do any more. Stay away from me. Okay, you're next. There's one to the left of me. I can't be sure though. I think he tried to swipe at me. Did I hit a wall? Because one back roll always was out of their range. I must have hit a wall. That's also why I run straight at the boss at the start, just so I have more room to back up on. Well, this is gonna take a while, I guess. Thought I would have had it, like, real soon. How long has it been? An hour and a half? An hour 20 minutes? Plus my other attempts from yesterday. I always roll too early for that. I actually want to check something. Oh, thought I'd have some sort of special effect for archery. Just stay over there for a while. Okay. You're next. Just do an extra roll just to be safer. Don't come over here. It's not your turn yet. That's a wall. To my right. Oh, my souls are over there. Oh, that must have been the wall I hit when I died. Lock on. I tried to lock on. I don't know what's wrong with lock on in this fight and the walls. It seems like when I'm near a wall, it's really hard to lock onto them. So what I was trying to do there was lock onto him, then circle around him a bit so I could get away from the wall. But lock on didn't work. Why does it always lag there? And the elevator didn't come up again. I don't even need the shield in my right hand anymore. Guess I'm mostly using it to run through. Keep my stamina up to run through this area. That lagged when I stepped on the plate. Why is it lagging so much today? I just want to check something. Never mind. I don't have it on me. I wanted to check the damage between the heavy crossbow and the light crossbow. See if it was worth upgrading. This. Oh, I can actually block it. Block this one too while I'm at it. Never mind. Okay, there we go. I like when he does this attack, because it's fast. Which means I can get more attacks in. I'm against a wall or something. That's a wall. That is a wall. That is a wall. That is a wall. That's a wall again. And I can't lock on again. I'm just gonna run away, I guess. I don't like having them unfinished. That means they can attack me. That's a wall. I hate these walls. Is that another wall? Might be. Lock on. Same thing again. It's behind me, stabs me from behind. I'm gonna need to buy bolts at some point. Wish there was better bolts than heavy. That did just slight more damage. So that's what I need, just a slight bit of extra damage. That's not like I can enchant my weapon to make more damage. I don't even need all the Cestus for the boss. Might as well use one in case I die to the knight. Right, don't go that way. That's a bad way to go. Is there any consumables I can use to boost my damage somehow? Imagine if an alluring skill worked. Nope, nothing. I don't think you can. There's an NPC summon for this fight either. Not like I'd need it or want to do it. Because I know in Simone Ornstein you can summon Sunbro. If you're struggling, it kind of trivializes the fight. But you can do it. missing a shot's not good. At least he's in front of me. Not anymore. He just tried to attack me. I don't like leave them nearly dead. They have a chance to attack me now. Like another one spawned. That flies back. All right, fly's dead. It should no longer distract me. Not like the distraction killed me. It was the, they spawned behind you, so I'm gonna stab at you. Killed me. Again. Down to 426 arrows, bolts. I love how it just doesn't activate sometimes. Like, normally I don't mind using weaker bolts, but this is kind of a damage race, so I need to hit hard as I can. And we've already seen how melee went. Melee is not my thing. Dodging in melee range is not... I don't know the timings to dodge. I mean, I could spend all this time learning it, and I'd probably be able to do the fight after I learned all their attacks. But it's kind of hard seeing which attacks they're doing. Because some of them are really fast. Some of them aren't. And they all kind of look similar. So it's hard for me to tell which attack is which. Like, even after just avoiding them this entire time, I still don't know which attack's coming when they do an animation. I just know I'm always out of range if I back roll once. There's only one attack I know that's different, and that's his, like, dash. And maybe the explosion. And maybe the magic thing. I know those are different. Because they have such long wind-up to all of them. I know which attack's coming then. Like that. Like, that's a long wind-up. I like this attack. Wish it would do it more. Hate this. because I have to back roll twice. Did another one spawn? I can't tell. I think I'm getting pretty close to a wall though. I see that one in the background. You know, I thought that was gonna kill him, that's why I went for it. I also need to learn how to dodge that second attack if I do survive the first one. Because normally I'm just spamming roll in hopes I would dodge it, but it's delayed. Down to 400 arrows now. Oh, how many attempts has this taken? This has got to be the longest boss attempts I've done trying to beat a boss. 1 hour and 46 minutes. 44. I thought that I was gonna get this, like, I don't know, fourth or fifth try when I started today. And now here I am. One nearly finished attempt, and every other attempt I just die. I'm rolling, come on. On some more armor. So maybe I don't insta-die to certain attacks. How much armor can I put on before I do that? Maybe that slight bit of armor might help me survive a hit. Why? Oh, I did survive a hit. See how long it takes me to recognize what kind of attack he was doing there? It to the point I can actually hit him for that. Keep switching who's attacking. That's a wall. Not the way I want to dodge, but okay. What is wrong with you? You're supposed to do this. That's the first time I've seen that. That's a wall. Stabbed from behind again. Is it worth it to upgrade the crossbow? Wherever it is. 5 more damage? Probably not worth it. Unless the upgrades are, like, better. It's just 310 plus 64. Oh, it doesn't even scale on anything. That's why you can't put raw on it. But why does it have plus 64 on it then? Gonna try the two-handed bow again. See if that makes a difference. Actually, I can test this. I have a way of testing this. If it does more damage two-handed or not. How much did that do? I couldn't see the number. 293. Okay, two-handed does not do anything. Good to know. So left hand is just better. So is there any other way I can increase my damage then? Not that I know of. Can I just run this way? Run that way. That avoids the ghosts much easier. The giant didn't have any other special bolts, did he? Okay, that third hit's kind of greedy. That was weird movements he did there. Excuse me. I'm awfully close to him. What are you doing? Nice queued up attack. What was that all about? Alright, where can I get a good amount of souls? Because I'm running out low on bolts and I want to check out if the giant has any good bolts. Oh, that's not gonna work. I don't have my other weapon equipped. Better give me the amount of souls as I spend bolts on him. 1,500. I mean, that is 15 bolts, but I spent more than that, I think, killing him. Good. These aren't worth anything. Oh, there we go. That took a long time for that to happen. So now my kick turns into this. Not that. That. I don't know if it does anything though. Oh, that's way too much. Okay. Didn't think it was gonna be that much it's gonna give me. Okay, that wasn't enough. Guess I pop some more. That should do me for another couple of attempts. So does he have anything to say to me?
Oh, hello. What is it that you need? Below us lies the ruins of the legendary city of Izalith. There, a molten giant watches over the flame of chaos. Our fair lady and Mistress Quelaag fled from the ruins. I do not know the details, and I do not ask. Worse than undead. We are like the man swallowed.
You still don't sell me anything. really don't know what the point of this is. Let's try that. What does damage? Not a whole lot of damage. It's very short range too. This is some troll. Anyways, let's get rid of it. Wonder if that does anything. Hold up. Use this first. How do I breathe? What does it do? How do I emit dragon breath? Oh, I have to use the item. Does it actually deal damage? 74. Maybe it scales on levels. How do I remove that? Well, I have a dragon head now. If I beat this fight, I feel like it's gonna be just pure luck. Where they just let me kill them and they don't stab me from behind again. That's what I feel like this fight's gonna be, because I don't do enough damage to kill them fast enough. I mean, maybe I should try going back to melee. But I don't really deal a lot of damage in melee, unless I heavy attack. And if I heavy attack, well, they're really slow and it takes a lot of stamina to heavy attack. A heavy attack is equivalent to the amount of damage I'm doing with this crossbow. Maybe this is better, backstepping. I've never used this backstep, ever. Because it doesn't roll, it doesn't move as far as a roll. And I don't think you get iframes from it either. But it seems to, like, not move me as far so I won't hit a wall as easy. And he doesn't move as much too, so he gets more attacks often. I don't think anyone uses backstep. Because you just don't move far enough with it. Oh. Hey, I lost my dragon head. Apparently he reached me. I think that one attack pushes him forward. He moves forward with that attack. That's why he reached me.